It's 3:45 in the morning, and even though I'm tired, I can't sleep. I just woke up. I went to sleep, I guess at around 11:30 or midnight, somewhere. No, it was like 10:30. And then I woke up right now, and I kind of figure like I might as well just get up, but at the same time I want to stay in bed. I don't know what to do. Check out what's going on outside my window. I've never seen a squirrel get so squirrely.
This is DJ Jazzy Jeff.
Yo, my name is The Prince. Stop whatever you're doing and listen to this.
You know, sometimes it's just nothing to do at home. So now you can call me and Prince on the telephone.
Inside scoop on the hip-hop scene. Just dial the number on your TV screen. It's my latest creation.
Prince, you're bugging, it's mine.
All right, it's eyes, and it's called the new rap hotline. Dial 1-900-909-JEFF.
$2 the first minute, 45 cents each additional minute. Children, get your parents' permission before you dial.
All right, time to get rid of this. Much better.
He is hopelessly attracted to assassins.
Buried? Why?
Chris, some women are into bad boys. That's why I created my alter ego, Doc Shades. My point is, political assassins...
I am topless for your sins. Well, the Mets just eliminated the Brewers. And they came back in a very... shocking win, so they're going to be facing the Phillies. Okay, let me tell you the World Series matchups that I would prefer to watch. I would prefer to see either the Tigers versus the Phillies in the World Series, because these are two scrappy teams. The Tigers are very improbable postseason members. So to see them and their scrappiness versus the nonstop scrappiness of the Phillies. The Phillies have been pretty crazy, nonstop action, great for about the past two or three seasons. And the other matchup I would love to see is the Yankees versus the Dodgers. And the only reason I'd like to see that, well, not only are these the two biggest spending money teams, and honestly, I think that's what Fox prefers is the matchup. But it's also a World Series matchup that I kind of grew up with. The first World Series with the Dodgers that I got to watch on TV was the 1981 Yankees versus Dodgers. So if we go back to Yankees-Dodgers, sure, I'll see that. And in that, of course, the Dodgers better win if they're playing the Yankees. Otherwise, Phillies-Tigers. And by the way, yes, I am topless. I like to watch baseball games topless. What's it to ya? The GIV, German in Venice. 5 and 10 euros.